Alright, this will be fun.
One other thing.
Define fun.
It looks like John is scrambling his signal because all I get is static. I'm trusting you on this one, Cole. Keep me informed.
Not like I got much of a choice.
We're going the wrong way, aren't we?
No. We're definitely going the right way.
We look at the top right here, we're on the door.
Oh, it's up there.
Don't lose them, Cole.
I'm trying. Ian still in this game.
You're falling too far behind.
Cole does not like getting on the right rail.
John being a little woman again?
He doesn't like being followed by people. Especially in Big Bang Talk.
Yeah, he was going to top on him in this too. I guess he's dead. A really bad sucky thrusters. Where's the top of it, dude?
There. Come on, send. No, not that.
Chase this thing for?
I don't know.
John White can outrun a helicopter.
Apparently.
He is a beast.
I'm having trouble keeping up with one. And he doesn't even have the beast powers yet.
That's true. Grab that.
No, out of the way.
It was beside you.
I hate this mission.
Stand down, John. This operation's been terminated. No one's taking me.
Oh my god, it looks so different.
I know. Thanks. I think he wants to play.
Just hide behind that.
No, so let's keep you safe.
Why can't anything be simple? Oh, crap. That damn thing is gonna throw the chopper's gas tank at me. And even if it doesn't score a direct hit, the explosion's still gonna mess me up. I can shoot the tank now, use it to blow off the golem's arm. That'd make my life easier. But the explosion will incinerate all of those injured people.
Oh well.
Okay, we don't care about it.
Easiest choice ever made.
Them's the brakes.
Destroy that thing!
What do you think?
trying.
Trying to do.
Is it gonna do a lot of damage to it?
I know. I've limited it to one attack. That's about it.
It's almost down. Hit it with everything you've got.
No shots.
Hit the balls.
Oh, yes. Got one last ejaculation out, too.
John, hey, man, it's clear. Great. I save his life and he bails.
Oh, yes. So many secrets revealed. God, that was false advertisement. I don't know what it is. Jesus.
We now know everything.
Hey.
We have 2 minutes 45 seconds before they can triangulate my position. And I plan on being gone before then. So keep your mouth shut and listen. I know you're not with the agents. You are desperate to cock. But I also know that you know the same thing I do. The race meter. You're gonna help me get it.
So you know
where it's at. Our UAV spotted it on top of Alden's tower.
Another time.
Find someone to help you retrieve it.
Well, I can't do
someone
nothing right now.
You can trust. 1 minute, 52 seconds.
What do you want me to tell Moya?
Who the hell's Moya?
Your wife.
You're getting played. I've never been married and don't know anyone.
Stop it! I'm trying to listen.
19 seconds.
You're screwing with me, right? She's an FBI agent just like you.
FBI agent? Yeah, that'd be the day. I hate those bastards. You won't see me, but I'll know when you have the ray sphere. Once it's in your possession, we'll figure out how to destroy that damn thing.
And those are the secrets. You just don't know when to fucking stop, do you?
No. Never.
Zeke, you there?
Hey.
Listen, I really need your help with something.
Oh, is that a fact? But you made it sound like I wasn't worth a damn.
Look, we can't talk about this over the phone. Just meet me over by that big tower the transients are building and I'll fill you in.
Sure, the president and his cabinet had a surprise visit to the Empire City quarantine line today, as the president showcased his administration's latest efforts in restoring Empire City. During his tour, the president announced that several no-bid reconstruction contracts have been awarded to some. A bright new future for Empire City.
Oh my God.
You're just a waste. Waste of space, winds, and power.
That was easy. All that smacks that karma too.
That. You know, you gotta reinforce the fact you're evil, you know.
On the inside. Now I have to find the stupid entrance. There it is.
Maybe those stairs.
No, that's a bit too easy.
It's like you can waltz right into it.
What the hell is this?
Oh, you can. You can just waltz right into it. Great secret base.
The ray sphere. Oh, is this
I was
what
a little
I'm
worried
thinking?
You weren't going to show. So what's going on? The ray sphere is up at the top of this tower. Once we have it, we're getting the hell out of here. You in?
Scaling the tower mission.
Hell yeah, I'm in.
Come on, we need to climb up this damn
this
thing.
This takes forever.
Head over to the elevator and I'll figure out a way to bring you up.
Thank you.
John. He told me it's up here.
John? You mean Moya's husband?
Look at him.
He says he's not her husband. Never heard of her.
What the hell does that mean?
It means that one of them is lying. Just don't know which one.
Damn it, Cole. I told you not to trust the feds. You ain't still thinking about turning over the race sphere to him, are you?
John says he wants me to help him destroy it. Seems like a good idea to me.
Destroy it? Yeah, right. I bet my bottom dollar he just wants to fire that baby up. Or sell it off to someone for some serious cashola.
Okay, what are we talking about here? There we go.
Come on up there, Cole. We're running out of time.
Oh, it's not this is a time mission.
It is?
No. There's way too many chances of that for it to be a time commission. You have no idea how frustrated I was with this mission. I was like near the top and I fell all the way down.
And you lived?
Yeah.
So they climb all the way back up?
There's somehow electrical powers when you're going to can't shatter.
Yeah, like you couldn't survive any height.
Just going out towards the water. Was there not any around
here? Come on.
You could just go out there the old fashioned way and take them out.
Great.
Oh, wow.